if I were to advise policymakers on the geopolitical positioning of a country like ours, like Antigua and Barbuda, or small states in general in the region, you must start off with the first principle. We are friends of all and enemy of none.
The advice from Professor of International Business Denzel Williams as debate rages in geopolitical circles regarding anxiety in Washington about the growing influence of Beijing in this region. The United States is the world's largest economy, followed by China. Professor Williams says Antigua and Barbuda and other Caribbean states should make strategic decisions since both countries are important as development partners.
What we need to say is that what is our bargaining chip? And one of our major bargaining chips right now are small island states, and where we're located is our location. And so we have to use that and say to them, okay, we have the location, we have certain things that you want, we have a partnership going, we're not going to be enemy of anyone, and we're friends of all, and we start off on that discussion and that footing, and we build our relationship around it. But we should not be cornered into a position where we have to say, I'm going to make a choice between this one or that one, because that's not healthy.
What is clear is that China has dwarfed the United States in spending in Latin America and the Caribbean. Prime Minister Honorable Gaston Brown commented on China's spending in Antigua and Barbuda during a recent feature for MSNBC's Morning Joe program.
We'll be in the region of about $200 million, which is sizable for a small country like Antigua and Barbuda. So again, China has proven to be a very reliable partner.
Professor Williams agrees China has invested far more heavily in the region than the United States.
If you look today, for example, at China's investment in the region, it has significantly now surpassed what the U.S. would have invested in the region. So what do you do? What do you do in that regard? You say, I'm going to drop the U.S. The U.S. has been a long, long time ally of this region. You can't say you're going to drop the U.S. And the U.S. will always be an important friend for this region, so you have to keep them as well. Similarly, the Chinese has now become the new, the new investment partners, but it doesn't mean to throw away the old partners.
Prime Minister Honorable Gaston Brown shares that view and has even used the same phrase, friends of all, enemies of none, to characterize his government's geopolitical stance. Meanwhile, when asked by MSNBC about the U.S.'s investment in the region, this was Prime Minister Brown's response.
I would say that they have not done enough for the Caribbean, and I think there should be a refocusing, and clearly there's still some developmental gaps within the region, and the United States has resources to assist.